And my name is Leo, and this is problem number one. So, on page 146 in section 3.2, so, which is about alternate exterior angles theorem. So, basically, this is if two parallel lines are cut by a transversal, then the pairs of alternate exterior angles are congruent. For example, here, angle 1 is congruent to angle 8 because it's cutting these two parallel lines, and that's it.